Hey, you watching us. We just want to do an experiment to see the effect of light on our body, how light damage our body cells. Actually, the color of this paper is white. It is as a result of it being exposed to light that the color is changing. So what we are going to do is, let me just remove the one that is under. As you can see, it is white. Let us watch and see how the color is changing. You see, it's gradually changing. This is exactly what light does to our body. It damages your body cells. And this is a litmus paper. It is litmus paper. You use it to see the effect of light. This is the one that was on top. You actually see how it has really changed its colors. But I want to show you something. This is a quantum energy glass, which prevents us from the damages of light to our body. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take off this. This is white. And then let us observe and see. We put the one that has been protected by
the quantum glass.
By the quantum glass. So look at the color is changing, but look at the side where you have the quantum energy glass. You actually see this area. You realize that it is
still white.
It is still white. But immediately I remove. You see, it is a little bit white. See how the color is changing simply because the quantum energy glass has been removed. So this is more of the energy has been implanted into frame. So you simply put it on. The use of this glass is that it prevents you from the effects of electromagnetic frequency, even the lights that is emitted from your telephone screen, refrigerators, TV screens, those who work on the laptop, those who drive at night, those flashlights. You just need to put this. This is a transparent glass, but the beauty of it is that light does not penetrate.
Absolutely.
So you can only get this in this e-commerce platform CH1More, and the beauty is that as you are buying this, you are equally getting paid. So it is for healing properties. So if you are that type that you have problems with your eyes, you can use this. It does not help you. This is not a lens. So actually, if you have a lens that you use in reading, use the lens in reading. After reading, you put this. This one is for healing purposes. So much so that in the long run, or it may not be in the long run, in the short run, you may not need to use those glasses again to read. So it corrects everything, like the energies implanted. And another beauty is that when you put this on, as you are making calls, the electromagnetic frequency and the radiations that are coming from there, it protects you and the person who is calling you, because the energy is transmitted through waves. So thank you for watching. This is just actually what we wanted to share with you. You see the two colors. Allow this. Eventually, then
the back side
of
the correct side.
So thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Bye bye.